When he was 5 years old, his mom took him down to the round corral to watch his dad work with a young horse that he called Smokey. And man, did that horse buck. But his old dad, he just sat up there and rode him like there was nothing to it. And right then, the boy gained a whole new respect for the man. And from that day on, he knew that when he grew up, he wanted to be a cowboy. At 17, cowboy's dreams ain't on fixing fences. Once he's seen him ride an old Cheyenne, ranch routines and his old man schemes, this ain't where his heart is. But you know his daddy understands. Well, noon day comes, and father and son sit down to eat their dinner. Beneath that big Wyoming sky, his daddy knows he's gotta let him go. The boy can't be a winner if he don't spread his wings and fly. And in his mind he's riding bulls down in Las Vegas. Soon he'll be on a trail that leads to Santa Fe. Sweet voice of freedom echoes down the ages and calls another cowboy on his way. Fencing's done, the morning sun finds him packed and ready. Mama kissed his cheek and then she went inside. His old man, well, he shook his hand, said, son, you riding pretty. Didn't see the tears that his mama cried. Mind is riding bulls down in Las Vegas. Today he's on a trail that leads to Santa Fe. Sweet voice of freedom echoes down the ages and calls another cowboy on his way.